You see a lot of dodgy things on the internet, but little Comp emailed me something that I just can't forget. It was a picture of a lady and she had special needs, but she wasn't sat complaining about a disability. She had no arms and legs and she was laying on the sack. She had a Cory up her front bum and a dildo up the back. I felt disgusted with myself and went to press delete. I went to press delete. I went to press delete. A little voice inside my head said, I had an equal opportunities wank. She's not got any arms, but her jugs couldn't be finer. An equal opportunities wank. She's not got any legs, but she's got a big vagina. As soon as I fell for her stumpy charms, I knew that I was hooked. I couldn't wait to turn on my PC and have another look. I spent that summer with my knob in my hand and my eyes glued to the screen. I imagined my shaft thrusting in and out of where those other chaps had been. I had an equal opportunities wank. She's not got any arms, but her jugs couldn't be finer. An equal opportunities wank. She's not got any legs, but she's got a big vagina. She really had a great big chuff.